Recently, a special screening of the movie Jai Gangaajal 2, starring Priyanka Chopra, was held at PVR. The Maverick director, Prakash Jha, spoke about what compelled him to do the script and about the movie as well. There were also certain policemen who were present at the screening. For more updates, stay tuned on cineMArkets.